Today, we are going to introduce the agricultural products of Taidong sugar apple.
Sugar apples are divided into ordinary sugar apples and pineapple Sakyamuni.
The main season for Taidong pineapple Sakyamuni is from December to April each year.
Sugar apple has two seasons, August to December and December to March.
Soft taste with seeds inside, green skin, white inside, sweet to eat.
Sugar apple cakes, passed down from generation to generation in Aboriginal culture, is a snack with Aboriginal characteristics.
Sugar apple cakes made from frozen soft ripe apples, suitable for summer, the pulp in the ice is also very tasty.
Sugar apple is rich in minerals such as potassium, calcium, magnesium, and phosphorus, especially magnesium ions,
which are about 7 times larger than apples, helping cardiovascular and nervous system function.
Thanks for watching.